Okay, launching the Quest Planet probe in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start! Not too shabby. We like it. It stays on the field and we only have a short walk. This is an aeroshell type rocket. It's a wide paper cone and it takes a booster motor, so there's no ejection charge, very little pre-flight preparation. And we close out our launch day here, our first launch of the year, and head off to lunch.